In this video, I'll show you how to replace the spool cap on a Toro model 51443 string trimmer.
To remove the spool cap, I can simply push the tabs in on the sides of the spool. Now I simply line up the tabs on the spool cap with the openings on the spool and snap the cap into place.